Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the curse.
What is your name? An effigy of you. Thank you. People come here for the same reason, to break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
This is a limbo, a link between Drangleic and the outer world. Fair travel.
Thank you. Thank you.